sitting in a conference room over there. Okay, so there's been big waves in enterprise operations and marketing too. Now the wave comes crashing over HR, and now it's come for you. You gotta get up onto that surfboard and say, okay, let's do this. 'Cause you turned off SharePoint years ago, and literally nobody noticed. So, get off the beach and catch the wave. Forget status and pay grade. Gotta reach everyone. Well, Bechtel is using data and Watson to predict. Oh, how things are gonna play out so they can make decisions quick. Greg is driving for Uber. The onboarding was just fantastic. Make sure to rate your drivers. The consequences can be drastic. Get up. From the pace of rapid change, a 200-word press release was not enough to help them see the way. They piloted with 4,000 users, a new way to get the message out. With exclusive content like bonus multipliers, there are 45,000 now. Get off the beach and catch the wave. Forget status and pay grade. An average of 7 months for a man to say I love you. Pam helped rebrand Delphi in that amount of time too. They were coding in HTML every time they wanted to post. Now they got 12,000 users watching their videos. Sometimes you have to communicate some really, really boring stuff. It's all right to push back on that and say, no, I've had enough. Erica ditched the newsletter, and only one person even cared. If no one's gonna read something, just delete it. Don't be scared. Get off the beach and catch the wave. Forget status and pay grade. We gotta reach everyone. You're sitting in the corporate crow's nest. You can see it all from that spot. Don't be the canary in the coal mine, or the messenger who gets shot. Your worst work will go unnoticed. That's the creative process. Go from suck to not suck. Everything is fine and you're kicking ass. Get off the beach and catch the wave. Status and pay grade. We gotta reach everyone. Do that one more time for me.
Gotta reach everyone.